In this guide, I'll show you how to set up conversion tracking with Voluum. First, open your Voluum account and click on the Affiliate Networks tab. Click the Create button and select Affiliate Network from the drop-down menu. Here's a list of affiliate networks that have predefined templates. For example, I chose the iMonetizable network. Then a window with settings opens. I don't need to change anything, so I just click Save. Step number two, open the tab offers. Click the Create button and select Offer. Here, select an affiliate network, country label, give it a unique name, and add an offer URL that you're going to promote. Add Click ID token to the URL to track conversions. Other tokens are optional. Then, set up Postback with your affiliate network. Enter the required payout and select currency if needed, and click Save. Click on the Traffic Sources tab, then add a new one by clicking here. TrafficStars is a predefined traffic source, so just select it and click Next. Here is the template with all supported tracking parameters. The only thing that is needed to be corrected is a postback. Log into your TrafficStars account, go to the tab Media Buying Tools. Switch to Advanced Mode, then select All Boxes, Volume, and give it a name. Like Voluum. Next, we copy our postback and insert it in the Voluum field. Press Save and done. The TrafficStars is now on the dashboard. Next, we'll create a campaign. Click the Create button and select Campaign simply from the drop-down menu. Select TrafficStars as your traffic source. Name this field whatever you like. Select the required pricing model and enter the bid price if you know it. If not, you can edit this later. Click Next and copy the campaign URL, and it will be used in the next step. The last step is to create an ad campaign in TrafficStars. Log into your TrafficStars account, then click Create Ad Campaign. Give your campaign a meaningful name, for example, popunder-usa-desktop. Select the desired ad format and set up targeting options. I'll target the United States and desktop devices. Click the next button, scroll down and apply the recommended bid. Other options are not obligatory. Once you have done, click the next button. On the final page, we should add the URL of your offer. Paste the link from the clipboard or return to the tracker. Right-click on the campaign and select the copy URL, then paste it into the TrafficStars campaign. Click on the same button, and congratulations! As soon as the campaign is approved, traffic data will be sent to the tracker, ad network, and affiliate network statistics. Thank you for joining us here at TrafficStars, and have an amazing day.